shit, this is like the last fucking stages.
The road to the cathedral starts here.
The road to the cathedral?
Your mental powers will be truly tested here. Think hard while you challenge these areas.
This shit's about to get fucking real, huh?
Alright.
Got it.
Edge.
Alright, perfect.
Edge.
Okay, I see.
Edge.
So bad.
Alright, I got it.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Edge.
Oh, easy.
Edge. Edge.
Well,
alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Edge. Edge.
It's literally Inazuma.
Edge.
This is Inazuma the whole way through.
Edge.
This is Inazuma again. No carry. Yeah.
Edge.
Whatever, nerd.
Edge. 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 Edge.
Alright. Alright, I got it. I made it! Here I go.
Oh! Edge! Easy. What?
The following challenge stages will put your true abilities to the test.
Yeah, girls want a big proposal.
Try bringing down the house if you're facing a wall of holes.
Try bringing down the house. Okay, we'll remember that.
Fuck. I need to be careful.
Commencing area 2.
Alright, let's do this, boys.
Alright, I got it.
Big brain.
Alright, I got it.
Edge. 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 Edge.
Alright, we got half the fucking solution, dude. Like, we got half the solution. We just need the other half.
May you rest in peace.
I'm sure this is, like, not that hard. I'm pretty sure that, like...
Having a father.
Alright, I got it.
Yeah, you know, bad dad.
I need to
fucking figure out how to push this shit forward. That's what I need right now. I need to figure out how to push this forward. We're good.
Right.
We're like literally good shit. And it's like, dang, dude.
How's this?
Fuck it. Fuck it, dude. I don't know. I actually don't know. Fuck it. I can't figure it out.
Right. Watch.
Undo.
No way!
Why did I do that? That was fucking... I misclicked, boys. I actually did not expect this to happen! Wow! Man, I was confident.
Edge. Edge.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it. I made it! Here I go.
Oh! Ah! There we go. God damn! This fucking game is fucking getting hard. Okay, this game is getting hard.
You can keep this up.
Jesus. Oh, I really gotta use my fucking brain. I like how you guys are being so patient. You're not backseating at all. It's crazy. DMA chat. That's what's up, man. Thanks, guys. Thanks for being patient with me. What is this shit? It's a puzzle game. And a story game. It's a really good puzzle story.
The trial
game.
Stages continue on.
Trial stages.
Some locations will allow you to change your path. Choose the one that makes for an easier climb.
Okay. Alright, this should be fun.
Looks like I still have a ways to go. I don't have a choice.
Commencing Area 3. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Okay. This fucking stupid ass fucking black block, dude. This dumbass fucking black block is giving me a fucking aneurysm right now. Game's trying to piss me the fuck off, isn't it? Isn't it, chat? Undo. Edge. Undo. It's not that hard. It's actually very simple. We just reverse it. We just take it slow and we reverse it. It's very easy. Before your very fucking eyes right now, dude. Not joking. Hey, see that big ass motherfucking brain right now? You're a wizard, you can cast a spell. Bald! And now all of you will be bald.
A 10-story wall. Use your mind to create a path to the entrance for the next area.
10-story wall.
Not gonna die.
Commencing area. Yeah,
what the fuck?
Are you ready?
Whoa! We actually have this. What's this shit?
Edge. Undo.
No. This isn't gonna work. Wait, actually?
This is the final area for tonight. The glowing black hole blocks suck in anything placed on top of them. Avoid stepping on them.
Okay.
Once you pass this area, you'll reach your final destination, the cathedral.
All right, let's go to the top, boys.
Vincent Brooks, how you feel?
Who's there?
Who the fuck is that? The Shadow of Vincent?
Edge.
Oh, I see. I see what I need to do. Yeah, that could work. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, come on. Yeah, I see what I need to do. That could actually work.
Got it.
You sin won't just cower.
Just a little more.
Keep question mark, motherfucker. You... Hey, keep doing it.